Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, battery, power button board, display panel assembly, display panel, and left display panel hinge. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the webcam and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Peel back the metallic tape that secures the webcam cable to the display enclosure. Carefully remove the left wireless antenna transceiver from the adhesive that secures it to the display enclosure. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the webcam cable ZIF connector and disconnect the webcam cable from the G sensor board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Remove the webcam cable from the routing channel and tape on the display enclosure. Note, it may be necessary to partially unroute the wireless antenna cables to remove the webcam cable. Disconnect the webcam cable from both of the connectors on the webcam board. Remove the webcam cable. Replacement. Connect the webcam cable into both of the connectors on the webcam board. Route the webcam and wireless antenna cables through the routing channel on the display enclosure. Insert the webcam cable into the webcam cable ZIF connector on the G sensor board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place and replace the retention tape. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Place the left wireless antenna transceiver into position on the display enclosure and apply pressure to adhere it into place. Replace the metallic tape that secures the webcam cable to the display enclosure.